right, Mark.
He got a 3-9 Super Star champion for no reason.
Mark Cal or not,
he's a champion for this reason right here.
Town.
Good job, old man.
Hey, you too, bud. Good job. Give me that water. He's going to pour it on his back. You ain't got no warm water.
Hey, where's my $50? Where's my $50?
I want it now. He won, so let me have it.
I don't have it.
Get my hand back here.
He's coming out of the car. Let's hear it.
That's pretty cool. It's got BJ's name still on it. They're carrying on his name and his tradition. Great little series. Just can't tell you how much I enjoyed running this series and here at Sayre. It's just a really cool little place. I mean, a lot of people don't come to this place for what reason, I don't know, but it's really cool, really special to us.
Now, I know you hated seeing that costume with more to go. Davey was right there on your back bumper. I think he gave you a little room there. He tapped you a couple of times. He might have been able to take you the rest of the way, but very good sportsmanship, ran you clean. And I know it was a little hairy there at the end.
Well, I said this the last time we were here that Davey's a great little driver and going to get even better as time goes on. And they told me he was a little bit quicker than I was. Of course, I was kind of trying to conserve and run a little easier. But when I seen those cars crashing, I was like, well, that went that out the window. We're going to have to run hard for a few laps now.
Now, I'll let you go and get a drink of water. I know you're probably really warm. It's cool out here. Steam is coming off of you, Mark. I know you got some great sponsors and great crew that got you here as well.
Yeah, as cool as it is out here, I'm pretty smoking hot right now myself. But Scoggin Race Parts, the Scoggin family own this car. Kevin Fisher Engines, PWR Construction, Sign Pro, Poptown, Ron Fox Photos, all these people really help us a ton and couldn't do it without them. And of course, my guys here on the team, I mean, I've got a group of 4 or 5 guys that's been with me for probably 15 or 20 years, and we just know what each other wants out of each other, so I really appreciate those guys.
Congratulations, Mark, and you got the championship, taking that big trophy home tonight, and the Early Bird 100 winner.
Yeah, I'm glad to pick up that Early Bird 100. I think we've won it, I think, about the last 3 out of 4 years. Kind of slipped up on us last year, but look forward to coming down here all the time and running Sayre and running BJ's races, and glad Ms. Parker is still carrying it on.
Great job.
Thank you.
Mark Day, ladies and gentlemen.